A lot of work has been done over the last 9 months. Loads of things broken out and thrown away. 5 skips were filled with GRP and foam from the boat, as well as the doors and hatches. New bulkheads have gone in, also floor beams, sides, and door frames. Still a lot to do, but it is starting to come together now.